lakhs of people got their booster shots on the very first day that India opened this. So far, only those above the age of 60 and healthcare and frontline workers are eligible.
आज आपको बूस्टर डोज फाइनली मिल गया है.
I feel I'm safe.
बी सेफ एंड बी सेफ टू अदर्स, क्योंकि किसी की जिंदगी से खिलवाड़ ना करो, ना खुद हो, आप पे जिम्मेदारी है परिवार की. इसलिए प्लीज, जिन्होंने नहीं लगवाई है, मैं ये संदेश देना चाहता हूँ कि जो नहीं लगवाई वो दोनों डोज लगवा के 39 हफ्ते बाद तीसरी लगवाएं.
वी हैव 20 हेल्थ केयर वर्कर्स, ऑफ आवर 20 हेल्थ केयर वर्कर्स आर डाउन, व्हिच इंक्लूड्स नर्सेस एंड डॉक्टर्स. इफ वी हैव अ सडन यू नो सर्ज राइज इन केसेस एंड द हेल्थ केयर वर्कर्स आर डाउन, देन मे बी यू नो दैट दे वुड बी seen where you know you don't have enough healthcare workers to look after the patient.
5.75 crore people eligible for the third dose. 2.75 crore are above the age of 60, 1 crore are healthcare workers and 2 crore are frontline workers. In the national capital, close to 3.8 lakh above the age of 60 are eligible for this booster, being administered at over 100 centers.
I'm over 60. So I definitely needed the protection. Also, I have what you call comorbidities.
In Mumbai, at the Jumbo Vaccination Center at the Bandra Kurla Complex, the turnout was impressive.
The booster dose for senior citizens, healthcare workers, frontline workers, is being administered from today. Over 350 centers in Mumbai set up by the BMC, and of course this, the BKC Jumbo Vaccination Center, is the largest.
आज मेरा थर्ड डोज है, बूस्टर डोज. मेरे को कल मैसेज आ गया, आज इधर आया तो डायरेक्ट मेरे को अंदर सीधा बैठने के लिए बिठा दिया है. तुरंत मेरा आधा घंटे में काम हो जाएगा.
In Bengaluru, nearly 21 lakh beneficiaries have been identified for the booster dose, and vaccinations are happening at 220 centers in the city. Both 72-year-old Sudha and her husband received a message from the BBMP on the booster dose due. The couple are not tech savvy, so their neighbor helped them get a slot.
Day before yesterday, we received this message from BBMP.
Because we do not know ABCD of this laptop and other things, so our neighbor helped us.
Rolling out vaccination for senior citizens in Kashmir has come with additional challenges for vaccinators. Since not many senior citizens can reach to vaccination centers because of snow and cold, it is vaccinators who have to wade through snow to give vaccines at doorstep.
Amid the snow and cold, Kashmir rolled out booster doses for senior citizens, healthcare and frontline workers. There are nearly 7 lakh beneficiaries across Jammu and Kashmir. In Boniar Baramulla, vaccinators trekked snowbound forest to give vaccines to senior citizens with comorbidities.
India is now reporting a massive surge in its daily COVID cases and the new variant Omicron. Amidst what is being called as the third wave of COVID, India is finally administering booster jabs for its elderly and frontline workers. With Naseer Masoodi, Akshay Dongre, Saurabh Gupta, Shrija MS, Ratnadeep Chaudhary and Sushil Rathi, Shanakshi Chakravarti for NDTV.